In the year of 1970, a chill gripped northern Quebec, Canada. A chill that echoed not from the seasonal blizzard, but from the mystery buried deep. Some blamed it on the mines. Others thought it was something far more sinister. But all called it the Brume. Lives, once filled with routine and stability, changed. The icy wilderness and the creatures within it changed. Everything that once was changed.